You know the drills of Darwin Visitor, well fancied as well. Now they're all locked away here. This is race five. 4X Gold Easter Handicap. Favourite drawn in one, Rembrandt. They're set to jump. Starter has the button. Ready, they're away and racing. And Hand in Glove was last to go. First out, Ma Boots out wide. Going with him in the early part is Short Shift. And Osbred Royal's right up there in the firing line as well. And there's Rembrandt scurrying through along the inside to take up a prominent spot. You know the drills midfield in the Cerise Satin. It's out three deep. Shoot and Scoot just behind them. Two lengths away then, Mr. Good Looking. Zoka Loss around it. And Hand in Glove, the top weight. He's four or five lengths away last of all, but he will come home, but by the hell he'll need to. They've got 500 metres left to run. Short Shift on top. There's an inside run for Rembrandt to poke up through there if he's good enough at the 400. Then Ma Boots coming around them, you know the drill. On the inside looking for runs as Shoot and Scoot, and the widest runner Zoka Loss with Mr. Good Looking, and Hand in Glove will be very wide. Rembrandt the leader took over from Short Shift at the 200. They're well clear of Mr. Good Looking, and then comes on the inside Shoot and Scoot, but Rembrandt, he's coming away near the line, draws away the score by two lengths on Short Shift. Shoot and Scoot will grab third, and Eyelash in front of Mr. Good Looking, and then Hand in Glove, you know the drill. Zoka Loss was next home, and then Osbred Royal and Mar Boots.